It's Saturday and I'm ready for my farmers event. So excited. Stay tuned. I've recorded so much like B-roll and stuff, so can't wait to show you guys. Hi, my name is Tatiana. I'm a serial entrepreneur and today I am doing a farmers market for one of my brands. It's the first farmers market ever that we do for this brand, and it's been such a mission to even get accepted to any farmers markets. So the fact that we got accepted and invited, it's just a big deal to us, and I just feel so excited because this is only the beginning of a major brand that's just gonna blow up. You guys will see. Mark my words. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine thing. Okay, I'll show you guys. Here is my booth. Look at this. It looks so good. So profesh. Amazing. So the farmers market has ended. I want to say I sold a total of 8 units, 7 sales and a total of 8 units. So now it's time to pick up, pack everything up, and tomorrow we'll run another farmers market. Good morning. It is day 2 of my farmers market event, and right now I'm making some coffee. Shit, right here, coffee. I cold brew my stuff, and it is 5:41 a.m. Yeah, it's early, and I'm sleepy, but I'm excited for today. So wish me luck. Okay, it's 7 a.m. I'm walking out of my house, and I'm headed to the bank. I need to go get some cash to pay for our booth. We are paying about, yesterday we paid $40. Today it's gonna be $45, I think. Hopefully the lady is nice and just says $40. Save $5 extra. But yeah, stay tuned. Hi. I'm walking to my car, it's so fucking cold. My shoes untied. So we're at the second farmer's market today. I'm gonna show you guys what's going on here. This is our little place. This is today's farmer's market. Here's gonna be our booth. Okay. Day 2 of the farmer's market wasn't the greatest. We honestly didn't even sell anything that day, which was so sad, but it's okay. You know, it is what it is. That's how business is. Can't complain. Then that same week, we went to another farmer's market at a local hospital nearby. And honestly, at that hospital, we made so many sales. It was really, really good. I really liked it. Overall, going to these farmer's markets has given us a lot of exposure, which has been amazing for our brand. We're going to be at a festival in Fremont, June 17th. So stay tuned for that event. I'll keep you guys updated, and I will also do a blog for that so you guys can see how everything goes and all that. Thank you so much for watching. It has been such an exciting experience to share with you all. I hope you guys like it. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask.